officially, we're starting this War of the Walkers mod. This is my Twitch live stream for War of the Walkers Wednesday. We are starting this, you know, day one, of course. We got all these new things going on, quests, starter crates. It says right now, welcome to War of the Walkers mod. Thank you for playing. A big thanks to Cirilon for providing SMX UI mod with any many UI improvements. For Valmer, for the Valmod's UI layout using SMX. Okay, so it's basically just thanking everybody. Go in there, test, fix bugs, support the ham. It's been out for a while though, so. I'm starting my quest. Line has been shortened. If you're not sure with the basics of 7 days, I am. Useful items get you started after completing your quest. Cool, so it says I have useful items. Let's just take a look. Oh, wow. So there's a snow biome. There's a deer. Let's go ahead and place this crate down here. Oops, guys. Oh, yeah, so we got stuff already. That gives you a lot more space for stuff. Put my land claim block right here. The quest, find a trader. Alright, so what you want to do first in this game, of course, is to just gather resources. Everything. Everything you can find. So we're going to gather. Okay. I'm going to run around, take some fiber, prevent me to make some beds, make stones. It's a little jumpy at first. Oh, look, there's already some buildings over here. Cool. Take some of that. It's gonna be a little jumpy because it is a random gen mod. There's a lot going on with my computer right now. I'm streaming, I'm recording. There's a lot going on. Okay. So, let's see if we can at least get somewhere safe, get a nice little first base going. And right away I see something. Oh yeah, it's lagging a bunch. Oh my goodness. So we're getting a bunch of wood. It's very helpful, I mean, starting out with the items already. So what is this? This looks like a trader already. Look at that. So before we do this, I want to take this. It says locate a trader. Accept to locate the trader. Accept. Oh look, there's people running around too. I don't think they harm me. But so now if I come over here to this trader, it should be like, oh good job. You located a trader. I believe, right? Yeah, see? Sweet, so I want to stay close to this guy, because this guy is near some housing, two major roadways, and it's always good to be near a trader. Now let's go city adventure this way a little bit, just keep getting stuff. But, I might get that house right behind the trader. Right there. Let's see. Well, that guy's attacking a zombie right there. We're just gonna stay to ourselves for a little bit. The boar. I'm not sure if those will attack me, I can't remember. There's a deer, there's a boar, there's two zombies fighting that one guy over there. Man. he won. So we're gonna go over there and loot the bodies. Well, I'm gonna let him finish his job. We're gonna let him do all the dirty work for us. So he just died, so I wonder if he has anything good on him. Maybe we could sneak up and get it. We're just gonna run up. Come on, come on. Yep, cool. Awesome. We got a gun already. That's awesome. Okay. Flip shot. So we're gonna try to claim one of these houses right here. Come on. My favorite part about these games is I get to build. I like to build a lot. I like to build forts, I like to adventure. That's what I'm all about. Oh, there's a wolf. Shit. There's a lot of stuff going on right over here. Nobody saw us yet, you did. There's a lot of people doing this shit. God, there's so much happening over here. What the hell? Okay, we're gonna have to get our... Alright. Looks like he's here too. He's gonna help us out. Let's get our club out. Vulture, fuck off. Okay, so we'll come in here. Kill him real fast. At least being inside protects us from the vulture outside. Doesn't look like she saw us yet, so we're gonna try to sneak up on her. The vulture wants us though. And usually there's stuff in these. Take all this hay, just cause. Check the cooler. It's chocolate. I'm not sure what that does. A lot of this stuff is new to me. Also. Please go away. Zombies, man. I gotta get somewhere safe. This is crazy. This is absolutely crazy. Just can't seem to find any place safe yet. I guess I can go to Trader Joe's and get my footing. I didn't really like that barn anyways. I want something up high. I'm about to build up. Let's see what we can find. Let's go see if the trader, see if he'll sell us anything. We didn't even get to go in this house because it was so packed. I'm glad that... I'm glad that this freaking thing gives us a bunch of stuff to start with. I'm still not... Because there's a lot going on. Maybe it'd be better if I go down. Maybe easier. My lord, you're just gonna come through the door, aren't you? I know there's a wolf over here. We gotta be careful. I don't know where that went at all. I'm gonna take this barrel, though. There's no stamina. Bad. Dang. I'm already in trouble. The best part about this one is you can hold so much stuff. This road. Wow, look at these cars. There's just so much I want to explore. That's a good base right there. Let's get a little closer and take a peek. There's something up there too. Look at that flat ground right there. You see that? There's something up there too. Just don't know what yet. Trying to fight this construction worker, please. Nope. Nothing good. Okay, so those weapon needs repairs. See, that's a good base area. I like that. Sir, I need you to calm down, please. Let me loot this body. Nice. Alright. That did not help us much. There are people everywhere. That is not good for business. Man. Let's see. I don't know how well I'm doing it. What? I want this house. Get out. I have my hand out. I have my hand out. Claim this house. Whoa. Lady, you're throwing all the zombies in. Stop. Jesus. We're never gonna find a nice, comfortable location. Okay. I don't know what all this stuff is, but we're about to bunker down and take a look at it. Whoever's outside, that pink hair person is definitely taking up, calling in a bunch of zombies. Shooting all those bullets around. Okay, so. Undetected. Time out. Some water. Let's just see what we can come up with here. Kind of unload. Stairs. If you take away the stairs, then you can just jump. Zombie physics 101. Zombies can't jump. I don't care about the bottom floor. They can destroy that all they want. I don't give a shit about that. Well, I mean, maybe I don't want to be over there. Maybe I need to find a triad. Let's see what's over that hill. But we're going to definitely go see this trader first. Because the water's over here. Let's go see our trader friend first. See what he has to say. Man, there's so many people shooting. Jesus. That's just our gun crazy. Like, I don't even know how to get that many bullets. That's nuts. Look at this guy over here. Just going gun crazy, man. Are you done yet? Trader Jimmy. I thought that's not Trader Joel.
Everything's for sale. Trader Jimmy. Even to an idiot like you.
Look, dude. Wanna buy corn? Good. Wanna buy some cloth? I'm gonna sell a bunch of stuff here. You can have a soup, I don't care. Got it? No, I don't want that. Keeping the wood. Glass, blue, you can have the blue. You want, dude. I don't know what this is. Let's see. Protection class fragment. Gather A, B, and C fragments to craft the class paper for part of the class quest chain. No. I don't care about that. Chocolate? You can have that. You can have that. You can have that.
Oh, you want a guarantee, huh? Well, maybe you should try Shamway.
Now, I have 595 gold ingots. So we need to look at a secret stash. We also need some weapons. Pretty bad. Bullets wouldn't hurt. But... club. If we have enough for that, I think that's what we should do. That's a good club. 530. That's good. Cool, that'll keep us protected. Now.
Be careful out there. You wouldn't want to get hurt.
Let's see what else he has. laying on the bed real sad, and it's getting dark. So... fuck. Let's check on the other side of this hill real quick. Place the bedroll. It's getting dark already. That's so crazy. Fuck. I can't believe that. Went by that fast. Trying to see what's over the hill here. It's not helping that I have a sprained ankle and all that shit. Scenario, I'll just have to build a starter house. I mean, I don't want to because there's so many fucking zombies everywhere. So many zombies. It's a town. That's good news. Stop. I say this is a video without just shooting the gun around. Jesus. We'll go in here and we'll climb one of these buildings. Unless there's a smaller building over here somewhere. I think there is right here. Chickens. Side thing. That might be kind of cool. Haven't done one of those yet, like a hillside base. What do you think? I'll make a hillside base. Something new. Something I haven't done. Oh goodness, I can do a bedroll. Campfire. Storage chest. Bow. Some arrows. I'll craft all that. So all I have to do is place the bedroll and the first thing is done. We're going to go right into this wall here. question is, how do we keep the zombies from coming over and up? That's my question. I guess we can build some ramps or something. To where when they walk from above, they just walk over and fall to the ground. Night of day two, and we have a cave system next to a town we haven't explored. There's a trader nearby, there's water, that's good. I'm gonna keep going back with this cave system. Keep going back, see how see how cool we can make this. I can gather some wood for sure. About too high is plenty. There's so much about this mod that I don't understand still, so if you know about it, please, you know, leave it in the comments or put it in the chat here. Let's see. Pick up this bedroll. Make this place look nice. Call it the Bat Cave. Again, this is War of the Walkers mod. If you guys are interested in doing this, leave a comment and I will post the mod instructions and proper folders. Somebody's like banging on the neighbor's wall. Last time they were doing that, it was the police. Man, I don't know what they're doing over there, but it's not good. Okay, so what we're gonna do here, I'm going to place this bedroll down again. Got a little more room now.
Did you hear that?
I think it's the neighbors again. Can you look at the peephole? From next door. The police outside?
this people is so scary.
Oh, it's all fucking nasty.
So you heard it from over there?
Yeah, it's definitely one of the neighbors.
Okay.
Yeah.
I heard it from back there.
No, it's definitely one of the neighbors. I think it's somebody trying to get inside. Girlfriend, look.
What's
that? So I started a new game because I couldn't get my controller to work for Rocket League. So I started a new 7 days modded game, and I couldn't find a place to crash, so I made a hole in a mountain. I know. That's where I'm at.
You playing
Fine? No, I'm playing on Twitch and also recording it for the YouTube. So I'm getting two birds, one stone. I'll be done in a second. You're still taking the test? Anyone out there thinking about becoming a teacher, don't.
I have 7 tests to complete.
7 tests? I wouldn't even do one.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck that. I have 7 days to die.
Well, it's not even the main exam that I have to pay for. It's just...
Mm-mm. Fuck that. F that S. Mm-mm, girlfriend. So let's put stuff in this crate here. Let's start with food. Food. Is this home speakers, car audio? What the fuck is all this stuff? Food. Okay. Drink. Keep the empty jars with us. Put the money here. Land claim block. We'll keep it here. Let's scrap this. Medicine. I kind of like to put stuff together as best as I can. Pennies. What do you do with these? Scrap them? Yes. Okay, I get it. Metal. Coal. Metal. Metal. I'm gonna put the painting up. I don't know why I scrapped that. Plant. 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 Keep some stones with me. Stones are always good. More glass. More metal. Looks like I'm overheating a little bit. Oh, it's because I got a freaking business suit on. Take that off. Let's check our skills out. Look, we have 16 points. And there's so much to choose from. Look at all this. Oh my god. That's so much. All this stuff. Right away I like to do, things like, health nut, sexual tyrannosaurus, of course. Blunt weapons is good. There we go. That looks good. Let's finish this. Put this sand. Some yeast. Yeet. More brass. Tungsten? What the fuck do I do with tungsten? Stuff, guys. Where's... Oh, yeast. Right. This is shit. I don't want that. Paper. Whatever. Keep the wood. We need the wood. Barrel. Feathers. This can stay in here. Frames. I'm going to build a wooden door. up a little bit. Need to build it out over. Something about the way I play this game is I will die a lot. I'll die a lot. I don't care. That's fine. I have a land claim block. And this won't be my permanent home, but do I have 30 wood? Okay, so wood frames 1, 2, 3. Okay. This is what I'm gonna do. Air, of course I do. Successfully have a cave. Alright, so I guess the only thing we can do now is to dig out and make some more room in our cave. In this cave. That's okay though. We can just spawn back out. Oh, speaking of which, we should probably mark it on our map. So what have we seen so far? This much. We've only seen this much. We're gonna die already. But we found a trader, which we will mark as a trader. Trader 1. That's what we'll call it. Okay, and then this is a save waypoint as what's the best looking at the cave? Higher. autonomous cave idea. We definitely can hold it down here for a little bit, but... gather wood, gather small stone, gather fibers. Looks like we need to get all that stuff. So we need wood, stone, and plant fibers. That town, but I need to wait. Check some garbage nearby. Look at that, 16 wood right there. Let's go fill these water jugs while we have a chance. Hole. Now it's lit up. Good. So, that is where we're going to end this episode and this Twitch stream. I appreciate everyone that came to this Twitch stream, and I appreciate everybody that watched this video. I hope you enjoy my War of the Walkers Wednesday 7 Days to Die series. I will continue to do this starting from this point. Morning of day 2. Check out my other videos. Let me know what you think in the comments. And that way I can continue doing cool stuff for you. Alright. Again, my name is Tyler. This is Feel Good Games. Thank you very much.